Ini marble. Okay, what is the chemical composition of the marble? Calcium carbonate ataupun CaCO3. Apakah ini?
Lime water.
This is lime water. So what is this? What is the thing that I pegang? Hydrochloric acid. Okay, so let's see when I mix. Apa yang akan berlaku? Okay, tutup. Terus. Can you see the bubbles here? Nampak tak bubble? Apakah bubble ini? Carbon dioxide. Macam mana kita nak buktikan ini ialah carbon dioxide? Later we observe what happened with the lime water. Sini, bila saya campurkan HCl hydrochloric acid dengan carbon calcium carbonate, reaction occurs. Kalau ada tindak balas kimia, you see, we can see gas is released. Tetapi sekarang kita tak tahu kan apakah gas ini. Jadi kita test dengan lime water. Kalau nanti lime water dia tukar jadi cloudy, means that this gas is carbon dioxide.
Stop.
Can you see? The color is changing. Okay, become cloudy. Tetapi saya rasa nanti tadi you punya air kapur letak banyak sangat. Dia turns cloudy tapi tak cloudy sangat. Okay, jadi saya nak fast forward. Tengok result. You can see the changes, right?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, Caroline, you can pause the video.